When politicians come to church or mosque, they be the same, at the same pace, at the same level as other people. And I'll give just a good example. When our president Uhuru Kenyatta came to Jamia Mosque for iftar last year, he came and sat down. And we didn't, you know, when a politician come in the mosque, as soon as he enters the mosque, we always tell them that wa anna al-masajida lillah, this is the house of God. Fala tad'u ma Allahi ahada, we don't worship anyone before God, with God. So when you come to our mosque, leave your bodyguards aside. They cannot be every time with you around. You are in mosque. This is the house of God.
Yeah.
If you knew that you are coming to mosque and you feel that there are people who might kill you even in mosque, don't come to mosque. We don't want to see those bodyguards, bouncers around you everywhere in mosque. No, we'll never allow that. You come, you sit where you have found us in. And I've prayed with many politicians, and they come to my mosque. And you know one thing, in mosque, there is one, the pulpit where I preach from.
Yes.
That pulpit, my friend, even the billionaire who sponsors the mosque cannot step there.
It's that a holy ground.
That is the holy ground. No one will step there. It is for imam only. The imam can be riding a bicycle or walking on foot, and the other person will come with bodyguards, but he cannot touch that pulpit. So I think if the church do the same, they make sure that when a politician come, and the politician come late,
yes,
he should sit there.
And listen to the word.
Listen to what's happening.
Yeah.
If you want to speak to the congregants, you wait for them when they are going out. Because out there now, that is another ground.
Yes.
But in the church, in the mosque, we should not allow any politician to come and do anything. And I think the last one is to advise, if you are Muslim, just do like Malcolm X did. Muslim leaders should go and read what Malcolm X did. If they are Christians, let them go and read what Martin Luther King was doing.
Right.
If they are Hindu, let them go and learn what Mahatma Gandhi did.
Thank you.
And we'll be the best in this world.
Thank you.
And we'll make people become at the same pace with the politician. Lastly, no one should elect any tainted, corrupt politician in this country.
Thank you.